When a honeybee stings a human, they actually get stuck for a while and can't leave. And this is because their stinger is barbed, which means it can't retract once it's lodged into something. But once the bee finally pulls away, its insides get ripped out because the stinger stays in the skin. This leaves the bee without some of its internal organs, resulting in